a master's at the academy. It was actually someone, a violinist pulled out of a concert and they had to play this really difficult solo violin piece. And they asked me and I thought, well, I might as well. It was by Staudt. So I think it's sort of everything started for me with that piece in the contemporary music world.
I was in my final year undergraduate and there was this really quite good ensemble at the Royal Academy and we did Xenakis Jalon, huge orchestral piece, and it was just the most insane thing I'd ever heard and played.
Hi baby.
Hi.
Hello.
We're sitting in Café Vogelkop in Vesterport in Copenhagen. And we arrived here this morning from Aarhus. And that is Aisha Orazbayeva, violinist, and Lucy Railton, cellist, and AOT. And we're going to make a concert here in this cafe tonight, 8 o'clock.
Ja, det heter Within Fields för cello och elektronik. Det är baserat på ett litet fragment från en Bach-pianokonsert eller klavierkonsert i D-moll. Mest har jag valt ett fragment som jag tyckte var värt att jobba vidare med. Som hela stycket egentligen är bara det fragmentet som är bas. Och sen är samtidigt placerat hela situationen i ett slags elektriskt fält. Jag har tänkt mig så att beroende på hur cellisten rör vid cellon eller inte rör vid cellon, lägger ifrån sig stråken, spelar vissa toner, rör på visst sätt på cellon, så genererar det vissa typer av elektroniska ljud.
Seitentanz ist nicht etwas, zu dem man tanzen kann, sondern es sind die Elemente und der Violinspieler, die eben mit dem Material, wenn man so will, tänzerisch umgehen. Der erste Satz ist wie eine Ouvertüre, der ganz viele Elemente vorstellt. Und der zweite Satz ist ein Element, was ich herausgegriffen habe, und das ist eben der Springbogen. Wir bleiben auch immer noch auf der G-Seite, wie im ersten Satz. Allerdings konzentriere ich mich jetzt nur darauf, auf den Springbogen immer dieses Glissande wiederholen zu lassen. Und das wird gespiegelt. Von einem Flageolett-Glissando oder Oberton-Glissando, was man hoffentlich hören konnte.
Yeah, this concert is the second round of a sort of very, very small Danish tour with modern instrumental music written by young composers. All of the pieces are in some way a bridge between traditional acoustic music and electronic music.
Starting our own thing. I think every generation has that kind of group or a new beginning, and I think that's important to keep in touch with young composers and really work with them for the future. Because, well, when you work with older composers, you're sort of tagging along onto the... It's not that they have this scene, but lots of things are established, and they had their own... when they were young, they had their own formers who helped them develop certain ideas, and it's quite important to carry on that trend, maybe, and do it with people of our generation.